Chapter 25. The infield fly rule is invoked in instances where, with both first base and second base occupied, or with first, second, and third base occupied...
What if there is a runner at home?
There's never a runner at home.
And fewer than two outs, the batter hits a high fly.
Fly. The term for a batted ball while it is in the air.
Oh, right. Fewer than two outs, the batter hits a high fly, which, in the judgment of the umpire, can readily be caught by an infielder or the pitcher or catcher inside fair ground. The batter is then called out regardless of whether the ball is subsequently caught or not.
That seems simple enough.
An attempt to bunt, however, under the conditions noted above, which results in a fair fly, shall not be regarded an infield fly. What's a bunt?
A bunt, a ball that has been deliberately tapped into the area between the pitcher and the catcher by the batter in order to force the fielding side to throw out the batter and allow a runner to advance.
Right. Chief, what's a grand slam?
A home run that's hit when the bases are crowded.
Right, except it's bases loaded. Now, what's a fancy Dan?
You're making that up.
I most certainly am not. Hi.